All right, this is a final true straggler, final box of Bowman Chrome Jumbo. Good luck.
In a world of stale, overpriced, and underwhelming group breaks comes the game changer, turning the group break industry upside down. Top Shelf Breaks, your new home for engaging, dynamic, and affordable group breaks. Founded by collectors, for collectors. All sports, all products, all in. Join the monster hunt at TopShelfBreaks.com. Follow us on Twitter at Top Shelf Breaks. And, oh yeah, are you in?
This is a straggler box of Topps Chrome Jumbo. Featuring Jason L. with the NL West, Tim C. with the AL East, Robert D. with the NL East, Ryan Pep with the AL Central, Laureen with the AL West, and the final spot, Ryan Pep. But he wants his brother to be in, the other Pep, Jesse. Good luck! Sorry, I didn't see that you wanted me to do that until I ran the randomizer, so I just did that. So now your brother has the NL Central. I'm going to move the Blitz Mix to Saturday night because Monday's my birthday. It's my birthday. It's my birthday. Got to be something dope in these. Yo, what up, Swanson? You made it. Another local. Are you in the right chat room, Jay? Are you in the right? I have a couple chat rooms, and I want to make sure you're in the right one with everybody. Carlos Correa. All right, well, we're starting with some color at least. 250, Victor Arano. Oh, getting them kids to bed. You just throw on Paw Patrol or PJ Masks or them wacky freaking YouTube videos that the kids watch about PJ Masks. Call it a night. My birthday is not December. My birthday is August 20. My son's is February. Everybody, welcome Jay Swan. Jason Swan is new. He lives in the area. I don't think he's in the immediate area, but he is new here. He's been buying spots lately. I love it. Dominic Smith. Sandy Alcantara. Marlintown, USA. Yeah, I think you're in the wrong chat room, Jason. Go to the website and get in the chat room that is the other one. On the website, you'll see a link. I think you're on the wrong chat room. He's probably like, where is everybody? Ooh. Who has the AL West? Oh, Laureen. She loves the Angels, I think. That's her Angels. Needle Mosquito for the Mets. NL East. It's not going to Ed. It's going to Robert D. Get Rizzo. Devers. Give us something good. An orange refractor, Billy. I mean, just a. Oh, come on. I feel like I'm going to unveil a beast here. I feel like I'm going to. Of course, I always feel like that. We have three autos so far with four packs left. Kyle Farmer, little NL West for Jason. What's up, Jason? Jason could be a brand new dude. I should do a night called Rookies and Veterans. Rookies versus Vets! Man, I'm always thinking of something. Rookies versus vets. I'm going to make an all-star team of rookies. I'm going to make an all-star team of veterans. And we're going to battle team rookies versus veterans some night. It's the Top Shelf Breaks Invitational. You'll get invited to be in the break. Of course, then I would hurt some people's feelings. And then they would be mad. And they would be like, ah, F Chris, he didn't pick me to be on his rookie team. So I guess I won't be doing that. Could do first come, first serve. 99, Jameson Talon. There's J-Rob. Are you Jason Ellis? Who you be? And are you in the right YouTube chat? I think we should have one auto to go. In this straggler chrome bad boy. Oh, you're Jason Ellison. What's up? Well, welcome. Nice to meet you. Thank you for choosing TSB. Last time I checked, there's a few places to buy spots nowadays. So thank you. Andrew Stevenson. NL East is Robert D. Like WWE awesome? This is awesome. Hunter Renfro. Are you familiar with breaks, Johnny Rob? Or is this like your first time ever doing breaks? Group breaking. I think so, Tyson. Nowadays there is. 6-7 years ago, I think there was, you know, maybe the big five were out there or so, five or six. They ruled the planet. When they should make a documentary, when the breakers ruled the planet in the early days. Now it's like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, your cell phone, Twitch, YouTube. Freaking tough. All right, that's the EBW. Oh, first time ever. Oh, you're going to be hooked. This is what we do every night. So what cards you get, they go over into the sort table. They get sorted each week by, you know, person. And then we ship them out every week. Mondays/Tuesdays. Chronicles baseball is next week. Bet Lorene's excited about that. So Johnny Rob, I'm the owner. I gotta find out. How did you find me? Twitter machine. All right, we're going to run to EB Dub. Let me get this over there. Good old Tim Couch. I call him Tim Couch. The cards that made us. All right, let's run the CBW.
I'm looking for someone.
Who are you looking for? Don't miss the Blitz Mix. Don't miss the Blitz Mix. Let me see here. There it is. I was just looking for the filler to paste over the... There he is! Did you miss your break? I thought maybe the kids gave you a hard time, and I don't know how old your kids are, but I don't know if you heard me saying. Just throw on the Paw Patrol. Or one of them wacky YouTube videos where they talk about Paw Patrol and they have 68 million views. You know those videos where the kids, they play with toys on the screen and go, oh, look, it's Chase. Here comes Ryder. Oh, look, it's PJ Masks. My son watches that incessantly, and I hear that freaking girl's voice in my head. Oh, look, Sky went TT. All right, here we go. Oh, they're a little older. Okay. So this is the EBW. The way this works... Oh, good night, Rob. Have a fun wedding weekend, dude. Rocking the Ville of Napier. They're 5 and 3. Oh, the 3-year-old's not into the Paw Patrol. Damn. My boys are 4 and 7. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. So here's the EBW names. And we did a little mini here, which was Tyson, Tim, and Boggs. Oh, 6 and 3. Oh, yeah. Dude, you sound like my best friend in the world. And you live nearby? What town are you in? I forget. I have to look. When my son was born, when Brixen was born, like literally hours after you swaddle him and put him in that thing, I put Star Wars on my phone and let him watch Star Wars. He was maybe 2 or 3 hours old, and I got a picture of him laying with his eyes kind of open watching Star Wars. And we made it in the Star Wars Insider magazine. Remember that? So I'm a big Star Wars fan. All right, let's run this and see who gets what, and then we'll do the case. And you guys got some golds and silvers to work with. Itasca. You have to say it like Itasca. What do I feel like rocking? I just love, I can't. I'll go old school. Not old school, but I get tired of the regular production music, so every once in a while. All right, this is the TSB original EBW. Everybody wins.